Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I know I've already posted 2 travel videos, but I wanted to give a video giving some background on who I am, what my channel will be about, what to expect, how often I'll be posting. So if you can't tell by now, my name is Jasmine. Hey Jazz. I am from the New Jersey area, but I currently live in Pennsylvania. I've been living in PA for about 4 years now this month, so kind of have like my degree in being a Pennsylvania resident, even though I'm not too familiar with the area out here, what to do besides like snowboarding, skiing, and going to wineries, but that's beside the point. What to expect from my channel is definitely like travel vlogs of all the places I go to. I really enjoy traveling. For me, it's fun. Like, no matter what the vacation is, whether it's a birthday celebration, a relaxing getaway, or just a turn up girls trip, like, I love to travel. It's something that I've gotten into within like the past, I would say, 2 years now. I kind of try to go on a trip almost once a month at least, because I just always need that time to mentally get away and just have some fun and be in a different environment that's not where I'm normally at. For this video, what you can expect is I'm going to Miami this upcoming week. I'll be there literally like for 3 days. I'm going for Wednesday to Friday. It's kind of bittersweet because I'm going to celebrate my brother's like 1 year anniversary of passing. So of course that's definitely sad and definitely emotional, but we're gonna go and celebrate and just have a good time and remember him in a good light. Also, like, his mom will be celebrating her birthday. Unfortunately, I won't be there for the birthday celebration because later that weekend, I'll actually be traveling to Massachusetts to visit one of my younger cousins. So those will kind of be 2 separate videos. I'll do a Miami video and then I'll do a Massachusetts video because that's where I'll be for Halloween. But let's get into this video.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let you in this cloud, all in the sky.
Damn, this shit too cold, bruh. What you doing?
Finally, someone's making me a shot. Manny, say hi to the people. What do you want to... Did you call me an alcoholic?
Yes.
Whatever. Look, what are you excited for in the upcoming days?
Money.
Twin, what are you excited for in the next 24 hours that I'm here?
That you're here?
Yeah, I'm only here till Friday. Girl, what are you excited for in the next 24 hours? Oh, I know that's right. Look, she said nothing. My...
You gotta watch me.
Mm-hmm. Alright, you ready? Yeah, you poured a lot. Like, oh shit. Both an activity. Alright. We put that shit down quick. Can you give... I'm gonna get a paper towel, wipe that up.
What happened?
I was trying to show the camera. Go ahead.
Astro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town, looked up the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just...
This is what you call a hostess. This is a drink. This is a drink. What you did. Right, come this way. You look crazy. Like your feet look crazy? I was literally out here for like 48 hours. I came Wednesday, we went out Wednesday, and then yesterday was just a chill day at the house, which was really needed. Like, I just relaxed, just lay by the pool. It was definitely fun. I had a great night's rest, so like, I'm ready to turn up and get lit this weekend. I also have some schoolwork to do because I started my new classes this week. And I'm already late on one assignment, like starting off bad, but I think these classes will be better. I'm taking like a project management class and an entrepreneur class, so that's exciting. I keep looking up and around because I pulled my mask down and I don't want anyone to say something to me since I'm not like actively eating. But yeah, but I'm definitely excited for this road trip with Shanice in Massachusetts. The last time we went to Massachusetts, Shanice got arrested, so, you know, we'll see how this weekend goes. Definitely hope that won't happen again. We are older and more mature and a little bit more responsible, but, yeah. Alright, well, I'll talk to you guys probably once I get in the car on the road with Shanice. Alright, so, we're about to get on the road to head to...
Lawrence, Massachusetts.
Don't really know what that's by. We never heard of it until today, and it's very the top of Massachusetts, yes, you said?
The north, northeastern part of Massachusetts.
Yes. It's like above Boston.
Yes.
We thought it was a 4-hour road trip. It's actually 5 hours. And clearly we love Kendall to drive these 5 hours to go see him. So we're on our way. I wanna be that guy, wanna press my groom, a dear spirit, your feelings. I'm a little moment, feeling more residual. I can try to build a burning building, take your bitch, rebuild a building just to fuck some. I can justify my love for y'all, touch the sky, forgot to stop the beat of all. I can pick your brain and put your heart together. We depart the shame, parts and party all the down shows the move forever. My best shot, you might shoot forever. Like, I get those goosebumps every time you come around, yeah. In these on mine, you make everything for fun. Worry about those lungs, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time I need the hype. Call that to Well, we're not drinking your fingers. I'm so excited. But you gotta make a decision first. Well, what do you normally drink?
Tequila.
That's fine, you can get tequila.
Tequila Mockingbird.
Now that I ate something, we can drink tequila. Pick something. Okay. That's fine. You look 1942, cousin.
Not today. This is better than Casamigos. Shout out to Pablo.
I don't like Casamigos.
Shout out to Pablo. This is better than Casamigos.
I do like Don Julio Anejo. That one's good.
That sounds disgusting. That is actually disgusting. Yeah.
You've had it before? And you think it's disgusting? Why?
It's not giving what it's supposed to
be. It gives everything it needs to give and more. We're going to see what this shit about.
Yo, all right, we're going to get deli on tomorrow.
I've never had this deli before.
The nips for the deli on nips are fire. Because they look like the real deli on bottle.
They do? That's cute.
They have
cute.
A little crazy ass cap and shit. It's just fire.
Ready.
Ah, shit. The bottle is.
Okay, go ahead. Not Kendall handshaking. not missing the shot. Please. Go ahead. What is it, cozy boy? Niggas nervous when that camera comes.
Okay. Hi, my name is Kendall. Welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your boy K Dot. Hey Jazz, edition. It's two Y's, two S's.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
now we're going to brunch.
On our way to brunch.
Kendall's driving us, but he had to go change his shirt because why he didn't put a real shirt on, I don't know. And I got my laptop. Do some homework with me.
Okay.
I got like two discussion posts and one assignment to do left. Very behind.
Alright, you'll get it done.
Yep. We got time. Okay. It's 11:59. All right. If I gotta bring this laptop to brunch. Alright, hopefully. Oh, Kendall's never been here before.
Oh, he hasn't.
No, but he's in here. All good reviews.
Oh, good.
I thought this car was gonna hit us. Head already. Kendall, wave hi to the camera. Tell them how you're finally alive today. That's not nice. Shanice, what are you excited for today?
I am excited for this food. I hope it's good. I'm so hungry.
That's hoping we have a table to sit at, according to Kendall.
I'm so hungry. And then I'm excited for the costume party tonight, too. So food and costume party.
Sorry. Okay, sorry. Yes. Wasn't expecting you to say more. Yes. Also, I'm excited to sit down.